NWOAL battle between Archbold and Evergreen. Archbold needs a win to keep their NWOAL title hopes alive. Blue Streaks out to a good start, up 7-0. Defense getting it done here. Jack Etui trying to make a play for Evergreen, looking down the field, but Tony Grime is there and he would come away with the interception. A few plays later, that Archbold offense would cash in. They are explosive. DJ Newman rolling right, throwing back over the middle to Antonio Cruz. He's able to get to the sideline and then turn it up, showing off that speed, takes it all the way down to the one. Next play, Caleb Holdreve would punch it in from there. Archbold wins it 41-12.